Hey everybody, I am at Hollywood Studios, ready to take in everything that is Christmassy here. So I love it. You can see kind of the huge tree that is behind me. It is awesome. I'm already loving all these decorations. So if you're ready to check out all the Christmas decorations here at Hollywood Studios, hang tight and we'll go see them, okay? Let's go! Decorations. It's gonna be so pretty at night when it's all lit up. Even the gift shops all decorated. Oh, I love it. I love this. I want this in my house. Oh, so cool. Christmas poodles. I love them. And this tree, I'm sure, is going to look magnificent once it's all lit up. And look, he's even decorated. He's got himself an ornament. I love these. It's not Rudolph. The nose isn't red, it's just a little reindeer. Love the old school like Coca-Cola Santa. And I like that all the umbrellas are decorated too. Oh, I love it. It's time for mistletoe and holly. I'm just gonna wander around all night and look at Christmas decorations. I'll be happy. Goofy. Oh, he's leaving. Bye, Goofy. See you at 4:45. Chip and Dale have their little Christmas hats on. How cute is that? First sort of Christmassy stuff is a Frozen sing-along.
I mean, Princess Anna.
Princess Anna!
Oh, thank you! Oh, now I am honored to introduce to you the Royal Historians of Arendelle.
Hello everyone, my name is Aria.
Aria. And good afternoon, I am Sir Eric.
Oh, wait a minute. When were you knighted?
I'm just Eric.
Oh, well, thank you, just Eric. Sir, Queen Elsa.
Woo!
Well,
I've been waiting for this for weeks.
I don't know. Have any of you seen my sister? Oh yeah, she's these really weird icy snow powers. Pew pew. No. Oh, I know. Hey Elsa, do you want to build a snowman? Yeah, that never really works.
Citizens of the Kingdom of Hollywood Land, we are proud to present the story of Princess Elsa and Princess Anna. We also cordially invite you to sing along with any of our Arendelle anthems. You may follow the lyrics if you don't know the words.
Do you want to build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore. Come out the door, it's like you've gone away. We used to be best buddies, and now we're not. I wish you would tell me why.
Yeah!
it's a bop.
Okay, look, I know, it's sad, but
they said their names in the mailboxes.
It's Coronation Day.
The window is open, so's that door. I didn't know they did that anymore. Who knew we owned 8,000 salad plates? For years I've roamed these empty halls. Why have a ballroom with no balls? Finally, they're opening up the gates. They'll be actual real-life people. It'll be totally strange. Wow, am I so ready for this change? Cause for the first time in forever, there'll be music, there'll be light. For the first time in forever, I'll be dancing through the night. Don't know if I'm elated or gassy, but I'm somewhere in that zone. Cause for the first time in
experience with heat.
No way a winter storm. I find out what happens to solid water when it gets warm. And I can't wait to see what my buddies all think of me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in summer. The hot and the cold are both so intense. Put them together, it just makes sense. Winter's a good time to stay in and cuddle, but put me in summer and I'll be a happy snowman.
You make all of Arendelle very proud. Yay! What a great way to go over the holidays.
Actually, I have a little holiday surprise for you. For all of you.
There we go.
Surprise!
Everyone!
It's
that's me! And I like warm hugs, especially during the holidays.
So exciting! Olaf is here, guys! I crushed him with my hand!
Oh, Elsa! Perfect! I'm so glad that we can all finally be together for the holidays!
It's time to start the celebration.
Yes, Kristoff, it's time! Let's bring in the season!
Especially during that time of year?
Yup. Happy, merry, holly, jolly season's greetings here. I'm wondering what your family does at that time of year. Hi, shalom, happy solstice, tidings of good cheer. Do you have tradition things for that
time of year.
Chocolate, oh, definitely chocolate.
Old funny crap, the fungus troll.
Ew.
What? Olaf! I just love baking cookies in that wavy shape of Norway.
And who doesn't love knitting tiny sweaters for kids?
Oh, can I change my answer?
That's weird. No one said fruitcake.
No!
Dark, so this lights up, but in the meantime, I have a fast pass. Also, it should be noted it is a 60 minute wait for the Tower of Terror.
The Hollywood Tower Hotel was a star. A beacon for the show business elite. Until five people stepped through the door of an elevator and into a nightmare. Now that door has opened once again. For you.
For Christmas, my favorite. Only a hippopotamus will do.
think this is crazy. You can get this tote if you spend $40 or more, but you still gotta spend $24.99 on the tote. Tiffany, how is that a deal? So pretty. There's so much holiday merch. There could be an entire video just showing the holiday merch. Chip and Dale. And it's Santa Mickey. You know what? Santa's actually here tonight. Doesn't seem like there's that many people, but it says it's a 60-minute to meet Santa. And there he is. He's really hard to get a picture of because everybody wants to see him.
Negative.
There's Santa's elves. It's a lot easier to see Santa's elves than Santa. There he is. There's a big man. Here come the nighttime balloons.
You like this?
Loving joy and peace on earth and tidings of good cheer. We should be for that time of year.
We came across the evergreen and a single doorway.
Make a giant cookie in the green single doorway.
Go from door to door to door, singing a choir.
Chain up on a giant dust about and up in fire.
That's the city. Oh, happy Mary, don't I care what faithful friends are dear. Over Jerry, why do you do it then?
Our Sunset Boulevard music, lights, projection, and snow experience continues throughout the evening. Happy holidays!
The flurry of fun is properly named. It is a lot of fun, and it starts playing. Here, like, as soon as it ends, it starts playing again. So, if you think you missed it, stick around, it'll start back over. How beautiful is that? Oh, I love it. Oh, it's super pretty at night. Let's go see the tree all lit. Oh, it is so pretty. I love it. Christmas is my favorite time. It looked nice even when they weren't lit, but it looks a lot better at night. I actually think it was lit during the day. You just couldn't see it because it was so light. But oh, it's beautiful. They already have these fun projectors on the Chinese theater. Oh, Jingle Bell, Jingle Bam is going to be so much fun. Waited until it was dark out. Sure thing, Woody, I'll tell him. I waited until it was dark to come over to see Toy Story Land. Because as you know, if you've seen mine or anyone else's videos, there are already Christmas lights hanging up in this land. Oh, why is everything blurry?
Happy holidays anyway.
Happy holidays, Reindeer Rex. If you've seen Toy Story Land, all these lights are already always up. So we have to look for little hidden things that are holiday decorations, like the reindeer ears on Rex.
Oh, hello, I'm Rex. I'd like to ask you all for help, but I'm afraid I might just come off as annoying.
There's a toy soldier, and he has an army print scarf for the holidays. Some Christmas ornaments. Ooh, Christmas. Sugar cookies. Ah, that's so cool. I saw people taking pictures. I was like, what is over there? It's an awesome pig sugar cookie. It's so cool. Oh, I didn't even know the popcorn garland. I didn't notice it. You gotta be vigilant here. You gotta be on your toes in Toy Story Land. They put things in plain sight and I don't even notice that they're decorations. But I'm hungry. So I'm gonna try the grilled three cheese sandwich. I'm starving and ready to eat it. And here's my grilled cheese with three different types of cheese and some soup. I got out of that weird light, so here's a better look. That, I don't know what it is. Maybe it's like the butter they used on the outside, or the three different cheeses. I don't know, it's definitely something on the bread. It tastes awesome, actually. This is a really, really good grilled cheese sandwich.
Here we go.
one time with a photo pass photographer over at the little ornaments. So I'll put a couple photos in right here. You can meet Jesse and Woody in their holiday attire. Jesse's being pushed to the side. I like Buzz the best in his Santa hat.
Hi, Jesse.
Hi, Jesse.
That dinosaur toy up there—that's Rex. How's it going, Rex?
My video game experience never prepared me for this.
On the way out, I wonder if you noticed that Woody has a holiday scarf. Scarf? Tie? Scarf? I think it's a scarf. But yeah, so everybody's all decked out. They have both the souvenir popcorn containers. They have the little alien and Pluto in his little sweater for popcorn. So you can get both of them here. I wonder if you can get the alien at Magic Kingdom. I know you can get Pluto. I'm trying to get a snippet of all the decorations I see. But these are kind of scary. There's a movie magic show before Jingle Bell, Jingle Bam. So I think I'm gonna film some of that and show it, because I've seen it, but I haven't filmed it for my channel. And it's actually a lot of fun, especially if you like movies. Hollywood Studios. And I have made it back home. Wow, that was a lot of people trying to get out of Hollywood Studios all at the same time. But, I mean, that's what you get when you stay and you watch your show. Everybody's like, okay, park's over, time to turn around and head home. All at the same time. But I had so much fun. It was a great night. Bella's outside saying hello to the night. So, I had so much fun. Jingle Bell, Jingle Bam was fun. I'm gonna be honest, I'm gonna have to go see it again because my arm was so tired from holding up the camera, but it was a lot of fun. I loved everything. I loved all the fake snow. I had a piece of fake bubbly snow get into my ear on the way out. That part wasn't so fun, but I had a great time. I just wanted, Bella. I just wanted to thank you all for hanging out with me, and thank you for all your likes and your comments on my videos, and those of you who are subscribed. If you're not subscribed, please remember to do so down below. Also, if you click that bell notification, it'll let you know every time that I upload a video. Goodness, Bella. So thank you so much for watching, and until next time, Bella! Thank you so much for watching, and until next time with another helping of a burger with everything. Do you have so much to say? You have so much to say. So much.